The Adelaide Crows are scrambling to salvage their credibility as the Kurt Tippett scandal now includes an investigation into salary cap rorting. With more, we go live to Ian Shuttleworth. Shuts.
Beck, the Adelaide Football Club is under intense scrutiny. So too key figures. Their futures are in question. Among them, Chief Executive Stephen Trigg. He was heavily involved in this Kurt Tippett deal.
Hundreds are at Crows headquarters for a local government conference, keen to hear Crows CEO Stephen Trigg as a key speaker. The normally media-friendly chief has gone to ground. His speaking engagement, booked months ago, cancelled this morning. He's not the only one from the club reluctant to talk about the Kurt Tippett scandal.
Brenton, what do you think of this whole Tippett saga, mate?
I don't know, I've got to go.
It's gone a little bit too long, you think?
Yeah, too much.
The AFL investigation has been widened to include alleged salary cap cheating by the Crows. This is believed to centre on undisclosed payments to Tippett. The league also continues to analyse the secret deal struck by the Crows and the staff forwards management 3 years ago. The aim? Make it easier for Tippett to switch to his club of choice.
Well, it's difficult to talk about it because it's under AFL investigation, and that will all happen over the next few days, I'm assuming, so we'll just have to sit tight.
Tippett's father, Tony, has confirmed he and his son are cooperating with the league's inquiries. The 25-year-old wants to join Sydney. His former teammates shocked at how his departure is unfolding.
I'm not too sure what's going on, and I'll back the club in and do the right thing by the boys as well.
The investigation is expected to continue into next week, despite the trade period finishing tomorrow.
History says the AFL doesn't look too kindly on these sorts of scandals. Normally there is a scapegoat. Who that is remains to be seen, but make no mistake, Crows are facing some hefty penalties, a fine and the possible loss of draft choices, and Kurt Tippett and his manager won't escape this one either, Beck.